New at 4, a 33-year-old man has been arrested in connection to an ATM skimming operation in Cranston. Police say Ivan Gomez Liriano is facing felony charges. The suspect allegedly installed skimming devices at two local credit union branches to obtain people's credit and debit card information. Bail was set at $5,000 surety. The suspect is due back in court in July.